sisters, I'm so glad that so many of you are here to show that this is an issue that will not go away. We talked about wrongful convictions. This was a setup. This was a crime perpetrated by the so-called justice system. These young boys committed no crime. There was no evidence. There was nothing to show that they were involved, that they acted as a group. But yet still they manufactured lies and resulted them in court to make it appear that these young black boys were animals. And that was a term that they used, and that was what was in the paper, and advertisements were taken out. All sorts of lies were perpetrated. Now we know that Mayor Bill de Blasio just celebrated 100 days. If he had been able to say, I'm standing on my promise, and I am announcing that this case has been settled, or if he had given us a date certain by which this was settled, we could say this is a man of his word. This is a man who is sticking to what it is he said he would do. But when we look and see that he has not kept his word, when we look to see that he has not placed blacks in significant positions of responsibility and power and leadership, it calls into question how much we can expect. But I'll tell you, power concedes nothing without a demand. We are putting our demands out. We are staying strong. We are staying unified. We're staying as a body, and we are going to get a settlement. It's not justice, because their lives have been taken from them, a major portion of their lives. So it's not justice. I don't know that it will ever be justice for what they have lost. But we are demanding just compensation for all that they have suffered, and their families, and how our community has been tainted by a lie that was perpetrated by the just injustice system. Thank you.
What do we want?
Justice.
What do we want?
Now.
What do we want?
Justice.
What do we want?
Now.
What do we want?
Justice.
What do we want?
Now.
Settle it now.
Settle it now.
Settle it now.
Settle it now.
Justice for the Central Park Five.
Justice for the Central Park Five.
And we cannot forget about Donald Trump.
That's right.
We cannot forget
Take your time, Marty. Take your time.